Now, if we look at a virus from the viewpoint of it being our enemy, it has certain strengths and weaknesses, right? You would never want to attack an enemy like a virus from its strengths. You would want to attack its weaknesses. So what is the strength of a virus? Its ability to kill the elderly and people with pre-existing health conditions. Or to say this more simply, to attack someone with a weakened immune system. So what is its weakness? It doesn't have hardly any effect or influence over healthy people, people with a healthy immune system. So your strategy should be strengthening your immune system. Now, yes, changing your diet, eating foods high in nutrients are vitally important, but what happens when people are stressed? They eat junk food, the worst thing you could do. So during a stress state, the most important thing to do is to keep in a good, healthy diet. Now, what's very interesting about stress as itself, and I'm talking about worry, I'm talking about fear, which by the way is threat to survival, no solution, all problem, overwhelmed by bad news. Stress, fear, and worry spikes a hormone called cortisol. Cortisol has a very interesting effect on your immune system. Now, acute stress tends to protect the immune system, but chronic stress actually suppresses your immune system. Now, think about what your immune system is. It's your army, it's your defenses against viruses and pathogens. And this is one of the reasons why a lot of viruses come out of remission when people get stressed, because stress tends to push down the wall and increases the susceptibility to certain pathogens. So not only do you need to keep strengthening your immune system through foods and nutrition and creating a healthy body, but you also need to keep your stress as low as possible. A lot of people aren't talking about this, but this is a very, very important point. If you're watching the news 24/7, bad news, stress in your face, that could potentially weaken your immune system. Now, if you're new to my channel, I put a link down below of exactly what to eat, but here's some things you can do. Number one, stay in action. Be very productive. Get your attention off the things that are causing the fear. Long walks and continue to stay in action, creating a healthy body. If you haven't seen my other videos on stress, this one right here is the most important one. Check it out.